Former Oklahoma Sooner and NBA player Wayman-Tisdale passed Friday, May 15, 2009, after a two-year battle with cancer. Tisdale was a three-time All-American at Oklahoma, setting the school's scoring record of 2,661 and rebounding record at 1,048, both of which still stand today. He followed that with a 12-year NBA career playing with the Indiana Pacers, Sacramento Kings, and Phoenix Suns. He was also an Olympic gold medalist, winning with Team USA in the 1984 Summer Games. Tisdale was chosen last month to be a member of the National Collegiate Basketball Hall of Fame. He was 44 years old. Tony Anderson, TheGrio.com.